According to the Union Health Ministry data updated on April 18, a record single day rise of 2,61,500 coronavirus infections has taken India's total tally of COVID-19 cases to 1,47,88,109, while the active cases have surpassed the 18 lakh mark. Meanwhile, the death toll increased to 1,77,150 with a record 1,501 new fatalities. Registering a steady increase for the 39th day in a row, the active cases stand at 18,01,316, comprising 12.18% of the total infections, while the national COVID-19 recovery rate has dropped further to 86.62%. The number of people who have recovered from the disease have surged to 1,28,09,643, while the case fatality rate has further dropped to 1.20%. The COVID-19 data compiled between March 16 and April 15 from major cities of India has shown that Nasik in Maharashtra is the worst hit city in the country in terms of case per million residents. Union Health Ministry data showed that Nasik has 46,050 COVID-19 cases per million residents, while it is 45,856 in Nagpur, 36,359 in Pune, and 17,946 in Mumbai.